ஆனா வெதை நாம் போட்டது. இதெல்லாம் பெருமையா? கடமை, ஒவ்வொருத்தருடைய கடமை.
Now we are going to see about disadvantages of aquaponics. There are not much disadvantages. People may think there are lots of disadvantages. Okay, let me go through my views. First thing is cost. Everybody thinks that is very costly. Yes, it is very costly when you go for bigger commercial scales. Maybe it's a disadvantage for now. Maybe in future somebody will come up with lots of ideas how to implement this very cheaply, even in the commercial ways. So currently, even in the homes and everything, how we can implement this system in a simplest way, there are lots of techniques available. In future videos, we will provide simpler ways how to implement in their home itself. But when you go for commercial scale, in a bigger space, bigger environment, so definitely it's going to be costly. But I think on the future, somebody will come up with ideas so that it can be implemented very cheaply, even in the commercial scale as well. Again, main thing is whenever you are implementing this system, you should not just like that watch the videos on YouTube and just go and implement this system. You should have more and more technical knowledge, then only it is good to start this system. Otherwise, definitely the system will fail. If you see anywhere in the internet, most of the system fails because of less knowledge on this aquaponic system. You should prepare well before you start this aquaponic system. So our learning till now is like, you have to start in a very small scale. Step by step you have to move on. When you start with a small scale, you will get an idea for how many fish you will get, how many plants, and these kind of ideas, and even more in-depth knowledge about the aquaponic system. These things you can refer in 8th standard, 9th standard and 10th standard books itself, this physics, chemistry and biology books. You get all the details which are required for aquaponic system. Maybe it won't be directly aquaponic system, but whatever science behind this aquaponic system is there in our 8th, 9th and 10th standard books. One more main thing, lots of people have asked actually, whether we can harvest all the vegetables in aquaponic system. So almost we can do all the vegetables in aquaponic system. Maybe people think that as it doesn't have soil in the system, whether it is possible to cultivate potatoes, carrots, whatever which grows under the ground. Most of the places, if you see, it may looks like a disadvantage. Most of the people who are doing aquaponic system started doing this. Even our vendor Neelidal Farms also started doing this. Instead of soil, we can use a different layer here, which is nothing but a vermicompost, which comes from worms and cow waste. If you mix worms and cow waste and create a vermicompost out of it, it will create a sand kind of substance. Using that, you can grow all the vegetables which grows under the soil. Future, definitely it's going to be full-fledged. Currently, it may create lots of doubts for you, whether vegetables can grow under the soil. In future, it will be cleared out. As I said, definitely we can grow vegetables which are growing under the soil. Instead of soil, here we use vermicompost. Here is another thing. People may think like lots of electricity required. So that is also a disadvantage in this aquaponic system. Yes, it's going to be a disadvantage. People who are doing in a bigger scale for commercial purpose, definitely it's going to be a disadvantage, because if you see lots of countries, how they have implemented this is inside where you won't get sunlight itself. So there you require lots of LED lights, and based on the setup you need lights for it. So you will consume more electricity in those kind of environments. So that is one of the main disadvantages. But in our case, we are doing in sunlight. The only electricity which is required for our project is for the water pump. Other than that, we don't need any electricity except the water pump. Final conclusion. If you are going to implement this aquaponic system, have a good technical knowledge before you start. Start with the smaller implementation. Once you get succeeded, then go on for the next level. Definitely this aquaponic system is going to be one of the future solution for the population to feed them. That's one of the main reason we started this project, as everybody knows already. In the next video, we will share all the current status of the project, and how much fund has been collected and how much is required, all the details. Give your contribution. We need lots of contribution. Please look into the description for account details. Give your fund. As always, do support us. Come, let's do something good.